Hi, it's Dr. Joe DeMarco, chiropractor and owner of OcraMed Health. Here's a great exercise to add on the next day that you're working your midsection. What's great about this exercise? Well, the punching motion is going to work your serratus anterior muscles, and raising the leg and bringing the foot and hand together is going to work the abdominal area. So next time you do your midsection, add this exercise 20 times on each side, do 3 sets each side.